Josh, I didn't know you played this game. Remember the woman that is married to a guy but can't talk because she has cancer?
You're talking about creation. I can't, I've never, because I wasn't on, the conversation's not there for me.
AIA.
Yeah, but I missed all that stuff.
I'm like,
yeah. What?
My friend. Geeky. Our shared friend.
What?
Huh? Yes. Yeah. I asked him what she called me. He said Fur, which is what he was on the game with, on Donnie was Fur GG. But it has to be people that has. Completely backwards.
Okay.
I tried to go somewhere else. This is gonna be a rough ride. At least my kid can respond to that. You know what I was thinking, right?
Thank you.
fun thing is to watch you guys. I really, really want to be able to sumo with you, but I can't drive. I mean, I guess the good thing is I'll never go over the edge because I can't get there. What? I know, don't talk about it.
That's what she said.
Or I could play sumo with Richard on it. Oh no, he has them. Never mind, forget it. No, he can. He can play it on Xbox. He can play it on just like I can for free.
I know what game it is. I used to play.
I tried to share with Richie. I set Richie up, but he never answered. It's a Twitch thing. You can literally just hit three buttons and be sharing your stream. He didn't want to do it because he thinks that it's going to affect his screen, but it affects the screen of your viewers, not yours. And the viewers see it from both views.
Let's see. Come lay down.
So, like streaming on YouTube and I can't ever see chat.
Everything's an hour later tonight.
What'd you say, Raven?
Remember, everything's an hour later. We go log in the other game for a little bit. I'm not. So. Go lay down.
Uh-oh. What just happened? Austin? I mean...
Listen.
Huh?
Now. Lucy, come lay down. What?
I'm trying to read a Starfall.
Oh.
Wait, station wagons and nose dives go together? Well, Johnny, I've seen your driving. Wait, then he's gonna turn around and say I drive like my mother. Shut up!
She's hurt.
And Raven says it's true.
Well, I did.
He said it's true in some way. He didn't say it exactly the same way. Jonathan tells me that all the time. When he turns around and says, I drive like my... He turns around and says, where'd I learn it? It is his way to say it.
Yep. Lucy.
Listen, I... No lie. Huh?
Lay down. Lay down. Get up there.
Oh, maybe it's Richie who says that.
Lay down.
You don't say you've got a heavy foot? One of you does. Me rushing around here is nothing like them rushing around Long Island. Close your eyes, you don't want to see what's going coming next. To the company.
Every time. Unfortunately, every time he gets in that sub, I hear it got blown up.
What just happened to your sub? Why?
Ooh.
Did you guys go to streaming yet?
Hope not.
Raven says hope not. He heard your mouth. On the way to radiation. Not all spam is spam, just saying. And our freezers coming from Lowe's or thingy.
Thank you.
Wait, what time is Starfall stuff? What time is
Undawn? Probably all at the same time.
Up real fast.
I told you. I dropped a little bit last night, though.
You dropped some? So you're not 2.2 million?
I'm still at 2.2. I'm at 2.1. I went up to like 2.23, but I changed out one of my, I changed out my shoes to a level 17 pink, and it dropped me a little bit, but I got it right back up. I got it closed.
Thank you. Texas.
Oh. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to be endearing. What?
What's a winky?
Okay.
Oh, a winky. Stable, like they're not attacking each other anymore.
Probably because if they kept it up, they wouldn't have anybody anymore.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that us leaving was probably a huge thing. So how did you open just a few?
You have to hit open and hit, you know, when you hit open, it'll say, and then slide it down. I still got more of those to work on.
Well, we have about 900 of them. Is it
900? Mine was over 1,000. They're down. I'm getting there, but I didn't continue working on it.
I want it now.
face. What'd you do? Well, I decided that I'd already created one gold boot, but it wasn't as high rating. So I decided that, you know, since we're not leveled up and stuff, I'd attempt again. I just created two more of them, and one of them was about 100. Well, it was about 90 above. A gold? Yeah, and I created a gold. Yep. Just now, yeah. I have three, technically, if you count the one I'm wearing and the two in my backpack. One of them
probably would be fine with having two. Why'd I keep trying to walk to the same spot? I would be fine if I could turn around and get my heavy, but I can't get my heavy, so.
Well, I don't have enough to do the heavy. That's why I went into the armors, because I got to get stuff to do that. I got to start.
I'm definitely the worst pilot. I don't fly. Round of supplies, y'all. Come to my house. Oh, that's Richie. Never mind.
Sorry. I want to run dailies with text.
Thank you.
every week. No. Well, they must have fixed it then. Aeronautical is, it says it's getting ready to come.
Oh, that's right. It should be on at 6. Fine,
and now it's on 6. Is it almost 6? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Shoot. I figured we would be done now to go hop on the other one. I'm sure he is. I don't know. About the team one? No, not yet.
Why is it lately that every time we come here, there's a freaking thunderstorm?
I don't know.
He knows. When we first came here, I told. Talking about the upgrade issue. You make me do it a lot too, so yeah. I'm waiting. Yeah. We talked about it when we first moved into the camp.
I know, but you kind of got to remind me of thinking on a quick.
Yeah. I want to put that back and set that up. Supplies them.
What about our supplies?
So why, I was wondering why we didn't hit max, and I was like, oh yeah, because we didn't do supplies this time.
Yeah, is he doing the next thing? Or is he doing that arrow?
I don't know. It may not have seen it.
Zombie scratch marks. It looks like before cargo plane crashed, it was attacked by a large group of zombies. Cargo scattered all over the place. The hold was damaged before it crashed.
You can get the box, second box.
It looks like someone has rummaged through these supplies and left only a few mutation samples.
That went the wrong way.
Lockheed might have sent someone to search this place already. Searching along plane flight. untouched cargo and information. Check out these lab supplies. If our intel can be correct, I think plane left in Hungary. Core data they managed to salvage after the lab was overrun. Even with all the precautions they took,
nice try, Tech. He tried to jump over. He jumped over the Ripper. And the Ripper missing the first one. He didn't even find him.
Oh, that's you.
Go ahead.
the people that were here said our house was 70 today.
You gotta go potty. All right, go. He says he's got a full squad of the solder that was coming out. I'm asking how many is active though. Yeah, I know, but he answered you in team, and I left it right.
I said okay.
I was just.
Does that mean he actually does stuff with them?
I don't know. That's what I was gonna say. I was gonna say, ask him how active they are. Is he doing arrow?
Yep.
What's up? We may get lucky because of the time.
Right. These people were thinking it was an hour ago.
Nope. 2 minutes.
That's still pretty high of a weight. At 5 o'clock, nah. Technically.
I don't think so. Not for us.
If anybody wants to talk, they can talk.
We'll know in a minute if I'm told.
Oh, yeah. live chat. Yeah, that's who I got to. Who got me to.
Mierda, ese marica me pegó por la espalda.
Sí, aparte del francotirador está muy fuerte.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they're in, Mm-hmm. Fucking, there they are with that damn shield on.
Aquí abajo.
Yeah, they're using the shield. You know, you can't. I can't compete against a shield gun. I can be tapping them away, and then they pull out that shield gun, and then it blocks the shot.
Well, I mean, it's a shield.
I know.
No, me bugué.
Alright, what's the point of having teammates standing right there by you while they're letting the other guy kill you?
I mean, I just got help.
No, I didn't. I literally, the guy pinned me in the corner and they're just standing there in the thing, in the middle guarding.
I really need to switch the healer because, where are you? You're not at E.
I don't know, I was going at it.
No, tu escudo es mejor que el mío.
I went to theirs.
Mira esa healer disparando. Estática. Tira paro, hija.
I hate this one.
You're standing away from a
healer! How the fuck, why am I not firing? That's bullshit. There's another one here. Where's the fucking people? Yeah, there's a couple of them. They're all using shields.
Uy. Puta la weá.
Back at the beginning, I died again.
Hold on. Puta madre. Déjame que me mire, no. Voy a poner la pedazos.
el otro le empieza a disparar.
What's that? Yeah, I know, but even the machine gun should have done some damage to him, and it didn't do shit.
I think there's some healers out here.
Three or four healers out here. We are,
but I got one person freaking standing inside of the mine, and they must have just poured it in too. Damn it. That's because I've been seeing getting from the guy killed. Well, it's too late. I was, and then...
We really just can't. The healers... Oh.
Puta, me sacaron la espalda ahí.
The healers are, trying. We're trying our... damnedest. I mean, what did we do? Run out of time?
I'm sure we did. My freaking god, 12 points got no kills. I know, I was trying to go for C, and somebody, we were trying to take C, and then they came into the other ones came into there.
So we didn't get any points?
We got 33. We were close. They beat us by 700.
No, I mean we didn't get any points, like... What the hell? Oh, we're going back.
Are you serious? I'm not even out completely. Man, we still got points. We won't get any more, I don't think, for this.
No, we didn't get the Raven thing.
Yeah, we did, because I got 1,500. We got something.
You don't have to go back in if you don't want to. You know that.
I'm just saying.
To be a healer.
Plus, I'm just gonna finish donating with some bottles. No, okay, I'm gonna step inside. That'll be the moment we get poured it.
I'm pretty sure that while we were in there, the voice chat, one of the Spanish speakers goes, shut up! I was like, yay, and then I looked at 20,000 and I healed a lot of people.
Box.
I'm doing okay. I'm not having issues talking at this moment. I'm feeling good right now. Box had two tiny diamonds and one rare. Well, I'm glad I got it just in time. You beat me?
I think we got bots. I think we got bots this time.
Nope.
You sure? No, yep, Bunny's here again. Fuck. He's against us again. They put us again. It looks like we're against.
Huh?
Yep. Yep. It sure looks like it. Look out behind, dude.
Yep, they got me. Silent aim. Oh, wait, who's the archer now? They put Bunny and Silent on the same team?
Yeah. It, like you said, it's not balanced. Dude, I'm hitting him and it's barely doing any fucking damage.
Oh,
Silent aim. Yeah. Damn, who shot me? Got a lot of points. Who the fuck?
I'm coming.
Careful. There's one around because he ran right past her, literally. Somebody's sniping. Yep. No, ironically, they're using the name Deadpool, too. How is it that I cannot get into E every time I try to? And that was where I was going when they stopped me. Behind you. Double team. Yeah, somebody got us. There was three of us shooting her. You need to heal. You are now. Yep. There's somebody here. Oh, where is he? Never mind. Somebody's coming.
I just need to stay where I can heal you. Dude, where is he?
Shit. I don't know who did it, because it wasn't me. I think it was somebody else, because for some reason, again, my gun decided to stop firing. Trying. She's bouncing around like a little fucking rabbit.
Don't put out your turret until one of them comes up. Because the turret chases them.
Oh no, there's somebody else came behind and helped kill. I don't care right now if I.
Yeah, they're trying to keep me dead so I can't heal anybody else.
I know they are. Where are you?
Right
here. This is a close one.
Here she comes.
somebody's snipering on top of it. I'm getting hit by two different people. Yep, because I could hear the shot. Damn it.
Yeah, she came fucking searching for me. She was not gonna let me out again.
Oh, I know. Hey, at least I got a knockdown this fucking time.
So did I. I mean, we got three of them. We got three of them over 100,000 damage.
Yeah, I know. Shit. Well, I guess I'm not even. Yeah, I can't still make it.
Huh?
I said I'm trying to get out for this one, but.
I know. He's done though.
But I couldn't bail because with Tex. So. Monday is one of the reasons, is the one where you guarantee that they're going to be there. Lucy, go lay down. I know it's about that time. You need to just wait. I need to get my clothes out of the dryer and stuff too.
Alright. Oh, look! We're done with everything except for settlement mission.
I was done with. I already did that. I donated my supplies.
Alright. I'm going to get goodies.
Yeah, I'm going to go do that in a second, too. I'm just. What?
I said, he said, I'm stuck. I need a hand. Tyke says, I might pass on that one. He goes, bah-ha-ha-ha, what are you stuck on, is what I said. And he says, shadows don't, it's a trap. I said, sarcastic innuendos intended. He's not talking about the game.
I just laughed about it. It's hard today because of the time change. I just signed up for the QR, well, claim the QR code for it.
QR code for what?
New vehicle that it's going on in GTA.
Gotcha.
Weird. The vehicle I just did. So yeah, when I did sign up for the QR code, I was making sure to just get it. Like, get the thing when I can.
What?
We can suck, we have to...
Oh. The summoner stuff.
I can now.
So you're doing all that without me. I'll see how you are.
Y'all brought me into it. It's an addictive game. What's a Phoenix chest?
Adventure chest you get in the guild. When it's upgraded to the map.
It's not
red.
Right?
No.
Dragon.
Maybe dragons. Dragons. Maybe dragons the hottest.
I got red. Woohoo!
I think dragon is dragons the highest, isn't it?
Going where?
A little bit.
Been getting off the game for a little bit.
Yep.
Yeah, me too.
Earlier during my break, when I was at work.
Yeah.
Doing some stuff. I totally forgot to do my settlement mission. Forgot to do that.
Your settlement mission?
Mm-hmm. Lucky that's one thing I have to worry about before I do my entire dailies. I went to my roommate, but John's still crushing.
Something's wrong.
What?
Oh, never mind. We're in the 50s. I was like, wait, what?
Okay.
You got a point first. Damn it. Really done. 21st and equal 3rd. I'm too freaking early. I was pushing what was going on with my roommate's talk, like
that's much better.
Talk about something.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I was just questioning. You were gonna say something?
I'll take it. I made it to 11th in arena. Before I hit it. Yeah. It don't take me long to load a game ball.
Yeah, I was like, I have a good reason why I'm starting to distrust my roommate more when it comes to things. I don't know.
Of course, the murderers from hell.
level up that frame because it's only 2 days ago.
That was a good night's sleep. Feeling refreshed.
What did I have to do for my solo mission?
Finish it.
Bunker, did you request your supplies already?
With not helping to build it out.
Okay. I just happen to be finishing my stuff before we get off.
You know what?
What?
You know what? I have some points in Google that I can convert, and then I can use that to spend without touching my cat.
For what? You're not jumping into that, are you?
I'm using only Google stuff, not my
game. $6 from Google.
Yeah. From the other game, I've made points. I can use the Google points here.
Mm-hmm.
Not then.
I still have $9, I think, left on Google.
I don't know, but I gotta feed the animals.
But then again, they're permanent because.
But you actually get quizzes to earn points?
Huh?
To earn Google stuff?
There's a thing called Google Rewards, and I don't know if it's our country or all countries.
I will check.
Huh?
Let's see if I can try to look at it.
When you go places, it tells you.
Hold on. Google.
I'll be back.
Yes, rumors are true. Adversaries recruiting join the whale worship in alcoholic meetings on Thursday nights. Are you an alcoholic? Insomniac, perhaps? Can you sustain yourself for days on lays at the Pepsi alone during adversaries?
Oh, nice. Hey Shadow.
Uh huh.
I found it. I found the Google Opinion Rewards. So, I'm gonna try that. Thank you for telling me. I'm going to do that.
It takes a while to get it. I mean, I've been collecting for like 6 months, so. But I mean, it's $14, so.
That'd be perfect. It's only 1.3. At least thank you for telling me, though. That will really come in handy for me.